are so many benefits of working with the Children's Society as a volunteer.
This is not an experience that I thought I'd ever have.
Having that satisfaction and knowing that I've turned my experiences into something where I could actually help young people.
From doing something that you see have a really an effect, a really positive effect on the people that you're working with, and that's it. It makes you feel good.
My main role has actually been part of the music group. You actually see children interacting with one another, and you can actually step back from it. So really, you just feel like a facilitator, and just seeing someone teaching a guitar part who's 16 years old to a 13-year-old who's not quite sure of it. That's the moment.
I have helped co-run a community group where we worked with young people who had or come from families who have substance abuse issues. We use different art forms on a weekly basis to explore different emotions and issues that these young people might have been having to deal with. You are given really, really useful training and practical training that equips you to do the role that you are about to do.
It gives a lot more depth to the offerings of the full service.
If they know you're a volunteer, it makes them feel really very positive, and you get a lot of positive feedback from the kids.
To help them achieve things that they might not realise they can achieve is amazing, and to see the difference that you can have on them and their lives from the moment that you meet them to a few weeks later or a couple of months later, 3 months later perhaps.
Anybody can volunteer because everybody has a skill or a quality that's useful.
And it all makes a difference. So whatever it is that you feel like you can offer, I'm sure there's a role here that you can help with. Go for it. Do it.